arms, I take them. You take me home back to the fortress with bats and warheads. If you got lost in what you saw, you should know that after all, ain't nothing but drama. Just paying the power. When I'm feeling the spotlight, I see nothing but stars. Ain't trying to cause problems. When I stumble, I fall. Guess that's just drama. Then I give it my all.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Well, it's very much the way of pre-seasons these days. We've got a grand final here, the final of the European International Cup.
Yeah, and it is billed as a friendly, a pre-season one, but both these teams, these players will be taking it really seriously if what we've seen so far is anything to go by.
The match today, Groningen against Sunderland. Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Top scorer in the league with 4 goals so far.
Here is the lineup for them today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. Aidan McGeady starts. He was man of the match in his last game, and they'll play with a sole striker. Well, it's not the biggest European prize of all time, is it? But it's certainly a prize here in this pre-season tournament. And in the final, the best of the teams is coming out, because after all, they've had match practice and training to get ready for this.
Yes, they have. I mean, sometimes these tournaments, the fittest teams win rather than the best. But I think we're probably seeing the two most talented outfits here in the final.
Poor on the ball, Becker. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Great chance to go in front. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner.
Well, I think he needed a bit more subtlety to the finish than just to put the laces through it, and hitting the post is a bad miss.
Here comes the corner. Machi. Shreds it through. Well, the play is broken down now. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. There's no doubt that Milan have been in the market for a kind of player that he is. And they've decided to nail their colours to his mast.
Well, he doesn't come cheap, about £60 million, but he is the kind of player that can make a difference.
Slipping it through, just the keeper to beat. There still could be a chance, but they've defended well. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Chance to put it in the box from here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Kone. Nice interplay between the two of them. Break quickly when they get possession. Excellent vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Gonna try one now. It's a big moment in a big match. The opening goal.
Well, in a game that's been tight, who knows how decisive that might be.
They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack, because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Adam Matthews. Here's McGeady. Matthews. Cleverly done. And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. got the ball back by that interception.
Becker.
Matthews.
And here's the shot.
It's a drive with some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. The crowd having a good time.
Great day. It's what the players are looking forward to. But I'm not sure some of these players were looking forward to it as much after what they read in the papers this morning from the manager's press conference. He's perhaps trying to get his team totally focused by saying that they're not focused, that they're not right, they're mentally not right for this game. Extraordinary.
It is a weird one before such a huge occasion, but he might have just counterbalanced it in the dressing room, Martin, before they go out and actually told them, yeah, you are good players, go out and prove it.
Good place to win the ball here. Now, can he take them on? Gets his cross in, and they get it away. Oh, he got it away, but in the end, straight to an opponent. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still progressing on the break. Good defensive clearance there. Taking on the defenders. The shot's on! That's well, well wide. Adam Matthews. Working away to try and find an opening. Supporting player alongside.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Good place to win the ball here. Machi. Loses possession. Brian Oviedo. And they're keeping the ball now.
He's had a go here.
Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Put into the middle. Went with a header, and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Adam Matthews. Becker. Matthews. Able to cut that out with...
Takes on the shot!
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Sunderland awarded the corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
In goes the corner. Cut out! They blocked it then.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, it's been very competitive, the first half of this European International Cup final, and they're still in it.
They're still in it. They haven't really produced what they can. One or two substitutions, and perhaps they can claw back this deficit.
Everything set for the second half. Neatly intercepted. Got the opposite.
Letting the shot go!
That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
And now the shot!
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Good vision. And it's out now for a goal kick. Substitution coming up. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Adam Matthews. Matthews. Here's a chance.
Oh, too early, offside.
Adam Matthews. Time for a substitution. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run. Run straight out over the touchline.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Gets his cross in. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And this could bring them level. There's the equaliser.
Well, they needed that, didn't they? It looked like their cheeks were dropping there for a second.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Great news for the manager because I think he made a couple of changes there and now. But they're back on level terms.
So away we go at one all. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Opportunity in a wider area. Shots on here. He nearly squeezed it in against the frame of the goal in the end.
Yeah, I think he took the keeper by surprise, actually, by going for goal from that kind of angle.
Trying to steer it through. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he took that chance away, really clinically, to put his team on level terms. So we'll see if they can move on now and get the win.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
That's a good spot by the defender. Adam Matthews. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Sunderland in possession again. Matthews. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. No cross, good block. And now a throw-in. Well, there are other options from the bench. Room for the cross. It's a deep cross towards the back post. It's not really away from the threat here. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Matthews. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Attacking now. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. It's a good cross.
The goal comes at a crucial time, and the opposition running out of time to get back in it.
Well, if that ends up winning the cup, it was a more than worthy goal to mark it.
Sunderland's late scorer here has turned the place. He's gone mad here.
Oh, he's made himself a hero.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So Sunderland have the lead. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Could get the ball into the box now. 4 minutes still to come of added time. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blue. Read that well with the interception. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go...
Letting the shot go!
Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Well, there it is. They have won the European International Cup.
Yeah, there's some happy faces, some tired legs out there as well. They've really put everything into this. You've got the reward.
So, a successful pre-season tournament here for them. They hold aloft the European International Cup.
Yeah, well done to all concerned. And I think they've enjoyed it, actually, taking part in this tournament over the course of the last few days, weeks.
So, a successful pre-season tournament here for them. They hold aloft the European International Cup.
Yeah, well done to all concerned. And I think they've enjoyed it, actually, taking part in this tournament over the course of the last few days, weeks.
You have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Great chance to go in front.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Excellent vision.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Gonna try one now. It's a big moment in a big match. The opening goal.
Well, in a game that's been tight, who knows how decisive that might be.
Matthews, able to cut that out with...
Takes on the shot.
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
The opposition letting the shot go.
That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going,
and this could bring them level. And there's the equalizer.
Well, they needed that, didn't they? It looked like their chins were dropping there for a second.
Shots on here. Well, he nearly squeezed it in against the frame of the goal in the end.
Yeah, I think he took the keep.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
It's a good cross.
The goal comes at a crucial time and the opposition running out of time to get back in it.
Well, if that ends up winning the cup, it was a more than...